because of this, that you used to go up on Mulholland Drive and park?
Yeah, every night.
And visualize seeing yourself as...
Yeah, I would visualize...
This is when you were broke and poor.
Right, having directors interested in me and people that I respected saying, you know, I like your work or whatever that is. And I visualize things coming to me that I would want or whatever. Drive home and think, they're out there. I just don't know them yet, but they're out there. I wrote myself a check for $10 million for acting services rendered, and I gave myself 5 years. Or 3 years, maybe.